yesterday.
No, it's fine. Well, I feel like I'm just chatting to a mate. Right. So I feel like I can tell you that I like dressing up in ladies' clothes to dance. And also go on holiday on my own. But yeah. I do these little adaptations of pop videos.
Right.
I put them on the website. And I've decided
Please
to...
Please tell me you've done me.
I've decided
you
to...
You have.
I've decided to do the Call My Name video.
Right.
So where was yours filmed?
Live here? Oh,
no,
you've
no,
got a video?
Recorded it. Okay. You're going to see it on that screen in a minute. And if you are listening to this right now, you want to get to a computer and watch this, because we're going to... This is the world premiere of this, Cheryl.
Wow.
bbc.co.uk/radio1. Go to our homepage. You will see this video for the first time. So you filmed yours in LA.
I did.
We filmed ours in West London.
Right.
You filmed yours under quite a cool looking, like a tunnel bridge type
thing. Yeah, where the scene in Greece.
Very, very cool location. Probably cost a fortune to hire it out. We spent £50 in total for the whole thing.
Sounds interesting.
However, I did get the same costume as you.
Wow.
As well. So, if we're all ready, you ready?
I'm more than ready, Greg. You've built this up.
And I know that you like judging stuff,
yeah.
And I want your honest opinion on it afterwards, on the moves. We're going to debut this right now, so watch that screen just there.
Okay.
And everyone watching online can see it at bbc.co.uk/radio1. This is the first world-exclusive play of me doing Call My Name.
Wow.
Here we go. Good luck, everyone.
That's
Gary Pounder, who works on the show. Gary Pounder is a guy who's been in a few of my other videos. He famously held a torch during Robin's Call My Girlfriend video. And Chris, who's the other dancer, is from the Scott Mills show. And they just decided, they just came up with that routine on the day.
I'm really impressed with the lighting as well. You went all out.
All out.
You really did. And the shoes, killer.
You like the shoes?
Killer. sexy.
You know what? I can give you a shop where you can get those plimsolls from.
You can?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Like £8.
Perfect.
But you liked it?
Yeah, what about all the chest rubbing?
The chest rubbing?
Mm.
Well, that's what you do in the video.
Do I?
You're squeezing all of it. That's what you do in the video. There's that bit where you just go on the. That's what you do. I'm just saying that's what you do.
I'm impressed. I'm well impressed.
I had the terrible job of watching it over and over again to pick up the best bits. And I think the best bits were the bits where the hand goes like that, the two arms, and then like the shake. And then when there's like the chest push.
I could tell that you liked the chest push.
I certainly did. So there you go. Does that get a mark out of 10?
It's a yes from me.
Yes, that's all I wanted. We will play your new single, which is out now. Could be number one on Sunday. Fingers crossed. Find out on the official chart update tomorrow on the show, actually, at 4 o'clock. If Call My Name by Cheryl can be number one, we'll talk some more in a second. But this is it on Radio 1.
I'm
mime the whole thing again.
That's fine. So what was I doing wrong with the arms?
Two.
One, two.
Three. Then together.
Together.
Then to the side.
It's like a rude gesture. If you do it wrong. If you do it wrong, it's rude.
Depends which way you take it, Greg.
That's what she said.
I really wasn't thinking along those things. Louise
in Leicester says, my favourite bit are the two cars that you've got there in the video. You see the two